Seconds ago, I have learned this homicide investigation, as you're looking live at the scene near 25th Street and Greenway. This homicide investigation involves a female who was shot multiple times, and our teams on the scene just confirmed she was loading two children into the car when she was shot. The children are okay. The shooting happened, I want to say, probably about 45 minutes ago as we started learning more and more about this investigation. But I wanted to let you know this is going to be a very active scene throughout the morning.